controlling you. Now, is if her husband, who is a da'i, so-called da'i, and he approves of this, this doesn't give her the right to do what she wants to do. It's still haram. If her husband tells her, it's okay to soften their heart, kiss them on the cheek. We're from Spain, so it's okay. Is this halal? Definitely not. Even if he's a da'i, even if he's a scholar, even if he's a grand mufti, what's haram is haram. So don't follow him so that he does not lead you to hell fire.